my channel. If you have not already, make sure to hit that red subscribe button down below and turn on your post notifications to be notified every time I post a new video. So today I'm going to show you guys the best recipe I've probably ever done on this channel so far. Carne asada fries. They are so good. If you guys make these, be sure to tag me up on my Instagram, up on the screen, and also in the description box. Shout out to Alyssa Rose. I got this recipe off of her video. It's actually from Skinny Taste, but we kind of put our own twist on it. So you will need, obviously, fries. We usually don't get, this is actually our first time using these seasoned waffle cut fries, but these are really good by themselves, so I'm sure they're going to be so good with some steak and stuff on top. So fries, and then for toppings, you can obviously put whatever you want, but we like cheese, sour cream, some avocados, tomatoes. You obviously will need a steak. We're using flank steak. We also like some red onion. This is in my little onion saver. And then some lettuce too. And then for seasonings, you will need some salt, some pepper, some adobo, and some garlic, and also a tiny bit of taco seasoning.
Best. Thank you all so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. And also, if you guys make these, be sure to tag me on my Instagram. My Instagram will be, it was already in the beginning of the video, and it'll be in the description box below. Bye, everyone.